Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you two hairstyles which are inspired by Shradha Kapoor. So let's get started. So first comb your hair and then pick up a small section of hair from the front of your face and twist it backwards and add section of hair into the twist and again twist it backwards. So continue doing this thing till you reach your ears. So just twist your hair, add a section of hair into the twist and again twist it back. After you reach your ears, just pin your twist under your back hair like so using few tic-tac pins. That's it friends, we are done with the first hairstyle. And now let's start the second one. For it, first you have to comb your hair backwards and use your arch of your eyebrows as a guide to take out a section of hair till your crown. And make a bun with this section. Just twist it and wrap it in a form of a bun. Pull the bun a little bit and use U-shaped pins to secure the bun in place. Use as many pins as you need. And this is how the bun looks like. Then take out a section of hair just below the bun. Like so, and do a regular braid with it. Do it till you reach at the end and then just start off using an hair elastic. And do the same thing on the other side. So just take out another section of hair and do a basic braid with it. And you are done with this hairstyle. Such a pretty hairstyle. So hope you like this video. If you did, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.